Just from turning too fast.
He injures Bran.
That's how he loses his legs.
Alright, this is gonna be a huge stretch, but I'm asking John Tron.
Go for it.
I can't see that ever, him saying no to that, to be honest.
We tried to ask him for Smash and he just ignored us because he's too big. Big for us. Probably watching right now. Shit.
Alright, so I just said, yo, John, totally out of nowhere, but you want to play a board game? Hell yeah, you do, you little bitch. Let's go. So let's see if he takes that as a good gesture of faith.
Probably gonna be offended and say, wow, that Cry guy's a real prick. He called me a dick.
He called me a little bitch.
He called me a little bitch.
What
fuck
a
him.
Fucking motherfucker, dude.
Fuck this little motherfucker, dude.
Blocked, kid.
Takes a screenshot of him blocking you.
Puts on Twitter. Look at this guy.
Video, why I blocked Kriya Oti.
Start some fucking Keemstar drama and shit.
God.
And it looks like Jontron blocked Cry on Twitter here. I wonder what's up with that.
He'd fuck up his name too. Jontron blocked up Kriatoic. Now serving 18 subs because we lost a lot of them. I might have to control myself for John to show up so I don't act too much. I'm sure he gets that a lot. You ever heard your own meme, dude?
Oh, your couch, right, Dave Chappelle? Jontron's like, fuck this, I'm moving to Africa.
Jontron, high on crack, goes to Africa. That's a video I'd watch.
A new record. I've asked 8 people and no one has responded. They haven't even
said
anything.
What the fuck?
They haven't even said anything. Everyone's just not there.
You're like picking out kids in a class to answer your question and none of them want to. And Briscombe's in the back like, ooh, ooh.
Yeah, the whole time. It's like, I really don't want to pick that kid. Oh, God.
Wait, was Briscombe an option?
I think so. And like some kind of alternate reality.
I'm still sore about him fucking up that Hitler round. I'm sorry.
I'm really salty.
Was that last night?
Yes.
Didn't
he was
that
Hitler,
one.
And then we're all like, "All right, Hitler, move your mouse. Hitler, move your mouse. Move your mouse, Hitler. Hitler."
The whole time he was just fucking messaging a girl to get his fucking dick wet. Probably didn't even end up getting his fucking dick wet.
I hope that's.
He probably didn't even get his dick wet.
Oh yeah, it's on the internet. You can't
no,
get your dick wet on the
$800
internet.
$800 on PayPal. He didn't
oh no. No, they weren't dollars, they were roses. Mm.
Roses are forever.
Roses are for escorts.
You're right.
If I never
you're
asked for this
escort,
either.
Just give her roses.
Yeah. Tell her you want to take some pictures or some new pictures. You don't want to pay for sex.
Yeah, exactly.
I'm paying for the pictures.
Welcome to Podcast with Cry and Russ.
Yeah, pretty what fucking much.
How to get prostitutes.
Which fucking sucks. I really want to play this game.
I really want a prostitute.
I really want a prostitute to play this game with me. Can we order a prostitute?
You know, if you
know,
could.
I could probably, like, call
sure...
an escort and be like, hey, I'll have her sit with me. And we can...
You know, for that escort, that'd probably be the best night of her life, too.
Yeah, it's like, I don't gotta suck dick tonight? Thank God. What the fuck is
it's
this
like, oh
game?
No, you have to suck dick.
Can't
I
just
you
suck
whole
your
hour.
Dick instead? Oh, Villex Slice, thank you.
Alright, on to Russ's condo.
Alright, I'm gonna ask Immortal HD, let's go. You don't necessarily need 5 players to play this, I believe. I think it'd be funner with 5. 5 just seems like the good party number.
Yeah, this would be 4/5 as fun.
Exactly.
Black only person I know that likes board games would be Angel.
Oh, this dog. You know what? I'm fucking thirsty. That's what the fuck I am.
Me
yeah,
too.
Fucking virgins, dude.
Yeah, dude. I need that puss. I have a thirst, and the only thing that quenches is pussy juice cocktails.
for this.
Hello. What about PewDiePie?
This is Justine, the prostitute, reporting for duty.
What about PewDiePie?
Payment in my freedom and pizza crust, please.
Let's just ask more and more less, like, unlikely people.
Oh, I think he left.
I'm gonna tweet at Donald Trump, see what happens.
Hey, he might, you know. I don't think he's doing anything important.
Nothing presidential.
There's no Russian jokes. No Russian. Why is cooler proper but funner isn't? Fuck English.
Because one sounds really dumb, one sounds only kind of dumb.
Because cool is technically just slang, and you can say that something temperature-wise is cooler.
Also, cooling is a verb, so you can have a cooler.
You can't go like funning.
Cool. Yeah. Fucking whatever, dude.
Wow, man. Fuck English. We are playing a game. Called The Waiting Game. You're welcome.
Hey,
make sure you send me some bits.
High five. You could ask Notch.
Fuck it. You might as well, dude. We're running out of options here. It'd be the one instance Notch is actually playing Minecraft for some reason.
He's definitely not.
Yeah, I know he's not.
He only plays this game called Shenzhen.io, like, all day, every day.
Why do I know that?
I think it's like a coding game or something.
Oh, okay. Thank you for the bits. That's what I asked for. Even though the... Yes, thank you.
Don't forget, while we're waiting, coupon code cryotic at jinx.com for 15% off.
Thank you for advertising and giving me money. This is like a weird advertising, like, thing. We'll pay you to advertise your shit. Okay. Life is a game, and I definitely have it installed on the workshop. Oh, you... Oh.
Good one, man.
Oh. Ask Max Mofo? Oh, man, maybe.
I love that guy. You know him?
No.
Not at all?
Well, I mean, I know of him, obviously.
Well, yeah, yeah.
But I mean, like, even before he started doing the whole, like, what he does now... He was part of, like, the whole...
I know, Max.
Like, yeah.
Oh, okay.
I talked to him way back before he got big.
Right, when he used to do video games? Yeah, kind of like PewDiePie?
Long time ago. Long time ago. I might have Immortal HD.
Let's get a DSP.
I fucking wish, dude. I have tried.
Yeah, I would love to do that. DSP. Because immediately once he gets in TeamSpeak, I'm banning him, so...
Trino, I've already asked Trino.
That was DSP, everybody.
And that was him. What a piece of shit.
You know who might... Hang on one sec.
I've already asked TV as well. And Pluto. Slow Beef. If I've asked JonTron, I've asked all the regulars, okay?
Who about Mark?
I haven't spoken to Mark in years.
You did that ostrich video together.
Yeah, we did.
Flowers from my Valentine. A few dyke rye fanfic.
Oh, thank you, Macabre.
No going back on plans. Pootie was going to come out and confess his love for Cry with a gift. Today was Valentine's Day, and Pootie has been nervous the past few weeks. Would Cry reject his gift in love, or will he fay?
Thanks, Macabre Melody. Appreciate it. And Laura Lee and Captain K, thanks. Oh, dude, Britney Spears is my idol. Anything she puts out. I know, ooh. Right? Britney Spears.
Probably not anymore. She's got kids.
Damn. Have you grown into me? Tell me, baby. Oh, damn it. He was responding. He said, what the fuck is that? I explained it to him. And now he's just sitting there.
Damn it!
Damn it! When I'm not with you, I lose my mind. We're not gonna ask Ethan Bradbury. We can't.
Oh man, that'd be slamming!
We can't ask that. We can't ask Battlestar. You guys know this. Come on.
Ask Ethan. Other one.
Ethan Klein?
Yes.
That's the one.
Alicia
you
Day.
Know him?
We already got her. No, I don't. I actually do not.
Ethan.
I've tweeted with him before, at least. Something.
Oh, you guys have a little
yeah, we tweet dated.
No,
we have Felicia Day already, guys. She's right there.
Yeah.
Felicia.
Yeah, she's already in the game.
Wait.
Hello! My name is Felicia Day. Are you she?
She is really pregnant right now, so she probably wants nothing to do with anyone.
Right.
How pregnant is Felicia Day right now?
Dude, like super pregnant.
Like she's, I think, like, ready to like 2 weeks.
Is there like a live feed of her belly right now?
Yes.
Okay.
Felicia there was a video of her.
Day belly.
Okay.
I gotta Google that's this too, actually. Hold on.
What the fuck is this? Bellyinc.com/bellyform?
Belly.
What the fuck is this?
I like how the related search was belly button.
To belly button.
Yeah.
What's up with that?
I don't know, but there's her midriff. Looks great.
Oh my god, it's a belly fetish forum.
That's what I'm about, baby! Run by Russ Money.
So we're gonna play this with four people.
Yeah, that's fair. We should probably just get started. I'm with Snake on this one.
Oh no.
The other paragraph.
Did you show it
again
on stream?
Fun story. No. When I was student teaching the other day, my mentor teacher said to the student, as we can see, there is another adult in the room, and I looked around for 5 seconds before he realized he was talking about me. Anyway, thanks for being so calm.
Oh, Justin.
Thanks, other Paragon, and Nyx the Harbinger of Death, and Galaxy Dragon, and Mine, and Captain K. Thanks, team. Hang on 1 second. Let me just make sure that Immortal HD is declining, and then we'll just... Let me just make sure.
I really thought JonTron would say yes to that.
Me too, right? And Ganger 7, and Supreme Overlord? Thanks, dude. Felicia Day's belly? Thanks. Didn't actually have anyone with that name, but... Alright, he takes Saturdays off, so he's just chilling. Never mind. Alright. Fuck it! Let's do it.
Alright.
Fucking go.
Well, what was the last thing we did?
I don't remember. Oh, we picked these things. We picked our people.
Characters, right?
Yeah, I'm a dog. What are you? You're fucking please, terrible.
Alright, so regarding survivors, you pick your
two we didn't use.
You put them back in the deck and shuffle
okay
it. So the way this works is you have at least one action die by default, and then one per each survivor. So you start with three. With those, each of your turns, you roll them. And the way it works is, where's the
stop?
All right, so Russ, what does one of your people have?
Or
the two numbers?
I got a 5 explosion and I'm sorry, 2 explosion and a 5 magnifying glass.
All right, so the 2 is the combat.
Oh, it's 2 plus.
Oh, I see.
Yeah.
Neat.
How the fuck does the fireman search better than the dog? Sorry.
The dog's fucking dumb, man.
The dog's
colorblind.
They sniff.
Colorblind.
Come on, man.
I'm abandoning that fucking
dog
immediately.
The fireman doesn't search better because you have to roll a 3, right, instead of a 2.
Is that how that works? Is that?
Yeah, you have to roll that number higher in order to use it. All right, so you.
Oh, okay.
Where the hell are you? Who are you using, this guy?
Yeah, Daniel Smite.
Hey, Daniel Smite.
Smith.
Damn it.
That's Smith. My card.
So you roll those.
Rolos? Okay.
Rolos? Those are kin.
Come on, 4 plus. I need to kill
delicious
some zombies.
Oh,
it's 12 as it's tilted.
Well, you don't add them up. Each one, each die is used for an action.
Oh.
So... Say, if you want to kill zombies, that 2, you need a 2 plus in order to kill zombies, and you get to use any of those dice to do it. So you could use that 2 and murder a zombie outright. Well, not outright, there are stipulations.
Right.
Or you use the 5, which would be a waste, or you could use the other 5, which would be a waste. So you can
would
use
it,
the 2 fives for search.
I guess my question just for this character specifically, where Cry's hand's covering up versus anywhere 4 plus, I could use that too?
Anywhere with a 4 plus, yeah, if you have like a 5,
right,
you can kill 2 instead of 1 and roll for exposure only once, which is really nice. Exposure, that's another thing. When you kill zombies, if you don't have a gun or another weapon that prevents rolling for exposure, you have to roll this die, and on a blank, nothing happens.
Oof, almost got bit.
Oh, you're good.
I almost got bit, dog.
On a blood drop.
Take one of those?
Wait, is there more than one?
Yeah, there's a bag over here.
Oh, sure.
I want one.
Yeah, oh, yeah.
Well, get it out of here. That's no, this one's mine.
Oh, yeah, this one's
mine. Oh, okay. Well, here, let me give Cry this one.
Oh, I got one. That Snakey's got one. I've already got one.
Okay, this is extra. Yeah, we'll go.
So, on a blood drop,
mm-hmm.
You take a wound. Each survivor can have up to. If they hit 3 wounds, I think they die.
Oh, that sucks.
Wow, what a pussy.
Yeah, there's also the frostbite thing. A frostbite is a wound, but on each subsequent turn, they take a wound. So you have to cure that, or that character will die.
How do you cure then, frostbite?
There's medicine and characters that can do it.
Okay.
Like fire mage?
Yes.
Okay.
Then there's the tooth. The tooth is a bite. If you get bitten, that character, like if you roll that tooth, that character dies instantly.
Oh.
From there, any other survivors around, so if you have, say, 2 survivors in the hospital, one of them gets bitten, the next survivor there has to either kill themselves instantly to stop the infection from spreading further,
yep,
to all the survivors in the area, or they roll the exposure die. And if they do not roll a blank, they die and the infection continues.
So you can be a martyr and save everybody by killing yourself.
Right.
Or
if that happens, yeah. If that happens in the colony, it's bad news.
Okay.
Should we get the chips for our guys out of the corner?
Yeah, you should.
Okay.
I want Sparky. Where's Sparky at? Sparky, hey, woof woof. Get over here, little bitch.
Well, they all start in the colony.
All right, so we just pop them in there?
Everyone does? Or just our guys?
Our guys.
Gabriel. So
believe you put them.
Gabriel's so cute.
Yeah, they do.
Fuck. Look at this cute little fucking bitch.
Damn, dude, he is a good looking fella.
I know, man. If I was ever in a fire, I'd be like, where's Gabriel?
Yeah. No. Let me burn until Gabriel gets here.
Gabriel will be my hero. We're gonna like separate so we like know who's who.
You'd slide down my pole any day.
Oh man, good old Gabriel slide down people's poles.
What a nice guy.
I'll take top. Sparky's in the lead.
So we figured out that we do have to put 2 zombies in every entrance?
Yep.
Yeah.
Great.
Because we got the raider.
Wonderful.
Yep. Okay. And then unused action dice. I'm going to assume we don't actually want to put these dice here.
I mean, you can just know that you spend them. But yeah, when you roll them, they're unused. And then when you use them, you just put them over. And then next turn, you roll them and put them there. So you know what you have. And you don't really have to put them there.
But I'll just have it like on the left side for when I use them.
Another thing about player deaths. When some... All right, so for these locations, any location that... Well, I mean, they can all be overrun, but when a location is overrun and there are survivors there, someone dies.
Like
and it's
right
the
here?
Person. Yeah, or in the colony.
Okay.
Someone dies, and whoever has the lowest renown or whatever it is, they die first.
I swear
and
to God, if you guys get Sparky
killed,
y'all fucking terrible people. He deserves better.
No, he doesn't. He's a fucking dog.
He's a beautiful dog!
Follows you because you got that ham in your pocket. In your ham pocket.
Ham pocket.
Code for puss.
Yeah.
Let me see. Player actions. Things of note. To reveal crisis, all the player turn stuff. Yeah, right.
Like a survivor too. Wow.
Yeah, you can if they are
a betrayer or whatever.
Yeah.
Damn.
So yeah, that's a thing. And then every time you attack without a gun, you have to roll for exposure.
Wait, could Sparky technically be a traitor? He could be a bad
technically,
dog.
Yeah.
Can Sparky...
This is called Dead of Winter.
Dead of Winter.
Yeah. Alright, cool. So we all have to deal with this. So how do we go about dealing with this now?
Well, we need to go get 4 reparos.
Right, so we have to go to these places here?
Yeah, so how do I get out of this place safely?
Alright, so if you want to leave, you choose where you go, and you roll an exposure die, unless you have a reason why you wouldn't. Like, there are certain abilities or certain characters that can move rolling exposure.
So, like, the thing is, hold on real quick. I want to use my special ability to kill, like, 2 of these zombies, I guess, so we can have a way out. But it only says I can only do it at my... It says anywhere, but it also says current location.
Yeah, you can... Wait, what? Oh, that means you can do it...
is the colony.
Okay. Yeah,
you can do it here. And we can leave without having to... Like, we can leave regardless.
It's just an exposure roll to do so?
Yeah.
Is it per zombie that's there, or...?
What is your guy saying?
My special ability is a 4+, once per round... You may kill 2 zombies at Daniel's current location. Roll 4 exposure once.
Yeah, so you can kill 2 of the 4.
And then roll exposure.
Yeah.
And that sounds dangerous.
It is, because we're all in the colony. But we do need to clear them out.
Yeah. Does it matter any of the locations? Like, they're not linked, like, one goes to PlayStation or anything like that?
No, that... I don't think that's how... No, this is all just...
They do have numbers on them, but I don't think so.
No, the numbers just indicate, what has numbers?
Their priority.
In the top left of, like, the police station. Do you roll for which one you investigate? There's 6? No, that can't be. Actually, maybe.
Huh.
I am
never
curious
that.
About that.
Welcome to playing a new game, guys.
Yeah, we're all learning together.
There's also a little blurb for this scenario, page 16, for Raiding Party, if someone wants to read it. I'll look into the moving.